Oral Roberts advances to Sweet 16. We're just happy to be a school that glorifies Gaudi B. John Ackerman Mar 21. 2021 Oral Roberts players celebrate after defeating Florida, March 21, 2021. AP photo, AJ Mast. Few people gave 15th-seeded Oral Roberts University much of a chance to knock off 2nd-seeded Ohio State. Fewer still expected the Golden Eagles to advance to the Sweet 16. But after an 81-78 come-from-behind victory over 7th-seeded Florida on Sunday night, ORU is just the second no. 15-seed in NCAA tournament history to advance to the round of 16. Subscribe to Sports Spectrum magazine for more stories where sports and faith connect. Max Abmas, the nation's regular season leading scorer, finished with 26 points, but just like on Friday, junior forward Kevin Obinor was ORU's leading scorer Sunday. He led all players with 28 points, 4 three-pointers and 11 rebounds. The Golden Eagles, who went on an incredible run through the Summit League tournament just to advance to the NCAA tourney, closed the game against Florida on a 25-11 run, erasing an 11-point lead Florida held with less than 10 minutes to go. They took their first lead of the second half, 77-76, when Obinor hit a basket with less than 3 minutes left. "To God be the glory, we came out victorious," Obinor told True TV reporter AJ Ross on the court after the game. He further glorified God when he later spoke to the rest of the media. "It can go however far God wants it to," he said when asked how far this team could go. "At the end of the day, we're just happy to be a school that glorifies God. He deserves to be on a higher pedestal, and we're just happy to play for him, and we're happy just to be in that spotlight at the highest level for college basketball and to keep winning. It's God's plan. We're going to come out and compete, play to the best of our abilities, but we're just going to let God handle it, and everything will happen naturally." Head coach Paul Mills, who took over the reins to the program in April 2017 after 14 years on staff at Baylor, spoke with the media as well Sunday night. He opened his comments by saying, "There's a gospel hymn that says, 'Praise God from whom all blessings flow.' It's a blessing to coach those guys in that locker room. It's a blessing to win." Later, Mills was asked what he wanted to say to all the fans back home in Tulsa, Oklahoma. "One is, thank you. I mean, I tell our guys this often. We need to use our God-given abilities for God-given reasons, and we need to make sure, in 100 years, none of us will be here, okay? And what our guys need to understand is we are really not that important. And you need to know that. As much as I admire Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., there aren't 3 people who gather every Sunday to celebrate his greatness. We are not going to sit around and act like we're great. Now, 120 million people gather every Sunday, 180 million on Easter, to celebrate one name, and that is the name of Jesus Christ.